These 16 places are Ajanta, Bodh Gaya, Ellora, Harappa, Indraprastha, Kalinga, Kalibanga, Kannauj, Lothal, Nalanda, Pataliputra, Sanchi, Sopara, Takshashila, ya Taxila, Ujjain, Varanasi, ya Kashi. These 16 places are selected on the basis of the syllabus of Punjab University. They are not the only historic places of ancient India. I really thank you for watching. I heartily thank you for watching. Oblige me by subscribing and commenting. Thanks for watching.